Hey, my name is Bhavani Kola. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, this channel is all about educational tools, tips, and technology. So if you don't want to miss out on all the fun, please make sure you subscribe. YouTube tells me that 90% of my viewers are not subscribing to my channel. Leave a comment in the comment section below. Let me know how can I improve and win your subscription. In today's session, I will be reviewing and talking all about Logitech C920X Pro HD webcam. I'll walk you through the process of updating your drivers. What downloads do you need? How can you use your Logitech and look professional in your Microsoft Teams, Zoom, and OBS? So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. You have to do is to, of course, buy your Logitech C920X Pro HD webcam. I will leave the Amazon affiliate link in the description box below. Once you bought it, it is a simple USB plug-in. All you have to do is to plug the USB into your computer and you are good to go. But before you start using your Logitech camera, I highly recommend updating your drivers. So let's go and update our drivers first and then let's get to business. So here under my device manager, under your cameras, you will see your Pro HD webcam as soon as you plug it in. All you have to do is to right click and update your driver. So here I'm clicking update. I highly recommend browsing your computer for drivers. Trust me, this works so much more better than automatically using the drivers. So I'm going to go ahead and click that. I am going to click let me pick the list of drivers available. And here I'm using a USB video device and I am going to click next and it's automatically updating the drivers. So let's give it a minute. And once my driver has been updated, I'm going to click close and it's going to ask me to restart my computer, which I'm going to do right now. And I'm going to be right back. The drivers have been updated. The computer has been restarted. Now let's go ahead and take a look. What downloads do we need so that we have complete control over the zoom, saturation, white balance, brightness, contrast, etc. Just so that we can look professional in our web conferences. So here I am in support.logi.com. I will leave the link in the description box below. The software that you need is you're going to scroll all the way down until you find Logitune. And this is what you need to download so you have the control of zooming in and zooming out. So let me go ahead and click on that. And here you can go ahead and select if you're Windows 10, Windows 11, you're a Mac user or something else. Once you have picked what you want, let me minimize this one. All you have to do is simply click download. All right, now that's been downloaded, let's go ahead and see how we can use our Logitech camera in our OBS to start with, and then Zoom, and then MS Teams. So here I am on my OBS. What I'm going to do is I'm going to turn off my Canon camera along with all my studio lightings, and I'm just going to use my bedroom lighting and use my Logitech and show you how I can change the settings. So let me go ahead and do that first and be right back. So now that I turned off everything and all the lighting that I have is my bedroom lighting. So let me quickly go ahead and record. Here I am in my bedroom and I have turned off my windows with the dark light. And the only light that I have is the bedroom light. As you can see, I turned everything off. All my three light settings have been turned off. All right, now that's been turned off, let's go ahead and add our Logitech cameras. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to turn off my Canon camera here. Turn this off. I'm going to click on the plus sign here to add my video capture device. And I'm going to click video capture device. And I'm going to name it Logitech. And I'm going to click OK. And under my devices, I'm going to pick my HD Pro webcam C920. And this is how it looks. Again, this is not a HD quality, but I do want a HD quality. So this is a very important step. I'm going to scroll all the way down to my resolution. And under my device default, I'm going to click on this bottom arrow and I'm going to click custom. So this gives me a complete control on how or what type of resolution do I want. And under the resolution tab, I'm going to click on this arrow and I'm going to pick 920 by 1080. And this is what I have. So as you can see, there's such a drastic difference when you pick the device default. Now, once this is done, I'm going to click OK. And now let's go ahead and open up the Logitune that we have downloaded from the Logitech website and use that to go ahead, zoom in, zoom out, change the contrast. But before I do that, I don't like the way that I'm flipped. So let me right click on my Logitech and under transformations, let me go ahead and flip myself horizontally so I can see myself better. Once that's done, I am going to go ahead and click on my start menu here and I'm going to click on Logitune. And click on my C920 Pro HD webcam and you will not see a preview because your webcam is being used by your OBS. So now let me go ahead and show you when I zoom in. As you can see, I'm zooming in, zoom out, and let me go back and zoom in just a little bit. Yeah, I think I like that. And here you have a complete control on how you can move your camera. So I'm gonna move this. No, I don't want to move this side and up. Down, I want to zoom in just a little bit. In here, I'm going to go ahead and click on color adjustments. I'm going to click on color adjustment, click on adjustments here. And if you want, you can turn on and off your auto exposure. I usually don't mess with this. And this is my auto white balance. I like to keep this auto again. Here is my contrast. I like to go ahead and change this just a little bit. I think I like that. And saturation. Yeah, that color looks good. In here, I'm going to go ahead and increase the sharpness just a little bit. And you have your various filters that you can play with. Here is your original. Here is my film. I don't want that. Here is original again. Your brightness, your bloom, your forest film. I don't like any. I don't like any of these. Let me go back to my adjustments. You click on my original. Let me go back to my adjustments and let me change my contrast to 60. Yeah, that looks good. My saturation just a little bit. My sharpness. And there I have it. Now let's go back here. Again, if you want to zoom in, you can zoom in. And zoom out. There you have it. This is using OBS. Now let's go ahead and close this. Let's go ahead and log into a Zoom meeting and let's see how it works there. So I'm just going to close this, minimize this, close my OBS. So here I'm in my Zoom meeting. I'm going to go ahead and pick my HD Pro webcam and turn on my camera. I think I zoomed in too much. So let me go to my Logitune. Where is it? And I'm gonna zoom out. As you can see, here is a zoom out. I'm gonna move my, so I'm using my directions here to move up and down. So let's quickly go to our settings in our Zoom meeting. And let's just pick HD here. There you go. That gives us complete control. Let me close this. Go back to my Logitune. And now let me see. Do I want to zoom in? Yep. Move just a little bit. Actually, I don't want to see my green screen in the back. Oh, that scares me. I don't want to see my green screen in the back. But I think that's okay. Going back to my color adjustments. Here you can see you can adjust your brightness. You can adjust your contrast. You can adjust. You can adjust your saturation. You can move your camera up, down. Where am I? Right here. There you go. And that's in your Zoom. You can turn your autofocus on and off. And here, I'm not in focus. Now here I am. Your Logitech camera does a pretty good does a decent job in focusing and autofocus, as you can see when I put my hand closer. Where am I? Right here. It's focusing on my hand. And let me try to do this. Yeah, let's proctor you and zoom back in. So it does a pretty good job with autofocus. So I'm just going to leave that on instead of manually adjusting every single time. So this is how you do it. And keep in mind, you have to go ahead, log into your Zoom meeting, turn on your camera, and then turn on your Logitune so you can adjust your saturation, your zooming in and zooming out. Now that this is Zoom video conferencing. Let's go ahead, turn this off, go back into MS Teams and see how this works in Microsoft Teams. So here I am in my Microsoft Teams meeting here. Again, let me go ahead and turn on my Logitune. Where is it? Right here. So as you can see, I cannot zoom in and zoom out when I'm using my Microsoft Teams. So the Logitech camera does not work for MS Teams here. For some reason, it just does not. Let me go ahead and mirror my video. But what I can use here is I can use my adjustments. I'm going to click on color adjustments. Here are my adjustments. I can use my auto white balance, turn this on, auto focus, turn it on and off. And here is my contrast. I can change my contrast. I can play with all of these except my zooming in and zooming out, which I do not like. So this Logitech works for OBS. The Logitune works for OBS. It works for Zoom, but it does not work for Microsoft Teams. So, do you want to learn how to personalize your video content with live text overlays? Choose from a variety of fonts, styles, colors, backgrounds. Easy to customize your screen names and message to your fans. Do you want to apply various filters, transitions, borders, and personalize your content and use powerful chroma keys? Do you want to also learn how to use multiple sources using your Logitech webcam? Then stay tuned for the next video. Promise you will love it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you learn how to use your Logitech camera and make yourself look professional in your classes, webinars, or on your YouTube channel. If you did, please make sure you like and subscribe. And if you think it's worth sharing, please go ahead and do so, because I know there are tons of Logitech users who might benefit from this video. I'll leave a link in the description box below for Microsoft Teams, Technology, and Canvas playlist. Do not forget to check them out. And please do not forget to check out the next video about the Logicap, which will make you look much more professional with all the transitions. Like always, happy teaching, and please take care of yourself.